got me. I see you're one of the heretics. But I tell you anyway, there is a cashier on this island. There is a device, but we can't use it. It's a sin. But you could. I'll just have some rest here before I go back. I'll keep praying for you to the starfish for the rest of my life. It might save your soul.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside, there are just those, Humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why, but we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof, so I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
Such a fork in the ship, right through all the waves. We'll be speaking rich. All the gang leaders. sneak around here. Were they looking for us?
You wish! They were going to fight us.
You're shitting me now!
It's the real deal, man. We're all fucking mad in that cult. Think electricity is safe. I've been here for a year already, so I heard shit.
Damn, that's fucked up! How are they going to do that?
The true way. With a cross and a prayer.
Damn, they must be stoned.
They sure seem so. There's a whole fucking batch of their corpses there. So, what your boss tells these people, huh?
What?
They died because they didn't believe strongly enough. So they were sinners.
Damn, you're killing me, man.
Yeah, they always crack me up too. The clowns.
Well, they gotta thank us when we shoot them.
Oh. Oh, true.
I'm gonna cut this fucker down to size. The fucking asshole clearly has no idea who's he's fucking with.
Thank you. Well, really, what the fuck are we still doing in this shithole? We could be doing something fun now, like sticking up traitors, or I don't know.
I'm so fucking tired of this shit.
What's taking them so fucking long? They're out of their minds, the fuckers. Why the fuck do I get to stick around here? As if anyone needs me to.
Please, we were on our way to the holy place of worship when the heathens ambushed us. Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial. Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there.
Simon, you mustn't. Celantius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not. I won't tell.
Let's give him some time to rest, then we'll walk back to the bridge with the lodge.